and welcome to the Guyana Hindu Dharmic Sabha's Kala Milan. I trust that you will enjoy these moments brought to you weekly by the Guyana Hindu Dharmic Sabha, and I know that you would have had a fantastic Holi 2018. And as usual, the Guyana Hindu Dharmic Sabha hosted a number of activities that have always been looked forward to over the years, and people across the country would have been participating in all of these activities hosted centrally by the Guyana Hindu Dharmic Sabha or by our various prants. Of course, I got the opportunity to attend most of them. So whether it was Chautal Samelan, Phagwa Mela, or the Grand Holi Utsav at the Everest Ground this year, I was there. So I hope wherever you were and however you chose to celebrate Holi or Phagwa, you were able to capture the mood, the gaiety, the fun, and to enjoy the festival of spring, color, and the festival that celebrates the triumph of good over evil in the absolute best way possible. On today's program of Kala Milan, it gives me great pleasure to bring snapshots of Holi Utsav 2018 to commence today's program of Kala Milan. It was something that was not only vibrant, vivid, and colorful, but something that everyone who attended enjoyed, whether it was the singing of Nival Chetlal of Trinidad and Tobago, the performance of the Krishna Lila group from Trinidad and Tobago, the Dharmic Nritya Sangh of Guyana with their fantastic dances, or the singing from our top Guyanese singers, including Celia Samaru, Sukrani Budu, Rekha Singh, and the effervescent Ganindra or Shivanand Singh. I know everybody was dancing, singing, and having a wonderful time in an atmosphere devoid of alcohol and in an atmosphere that was absolutely conducive to Holi or Phagwa. So here's a look at Holi Utsav 2018, brought to you by the Guyana Hindu Dharmic Sabha.
Rang bad se bhige chand wali rang bad se aur rang
Dharmic Sabha held its annual Pago Mela under the theme Rangarasya, and it was definitely a lot of rang or color. And the dances done by the Dharmic Nritya Sangh were not only resplendent but reflected the spirit, the mood, and the season of color. Do enjoy some of the dances, the songs by our many singers, and a beautiful plea that was directed by Travis Pyarelal and featured children of the Guyana Hindu Dharmic Sabha and members of the Dharmic Naujawan as they brought the story of Prahalad and Hiranyakashyap and Narsingh Bhagwan to life. Have a look at Pago Mela Rangrasiya, brought to you by the Guyana Hindu Dharmic Sabha.
Oh, Bring my son Prahlad to me.
Yes, my lord.
Prahlad, what's this I hear? You refuse to accept me as God? Me, the most powerful king in the world? Me, your father? I say I am God, and so I am. You hear me? I am God.
Father, God is greater than you or I. He is Vishnu Bhagavan. He created us. He created the world we live in. He protects.
Stop! You dare insult me? You dare tell me about another God?
But Father, if you're God, why do you treat your subjects so cruelly? Why are they so unhappy? Why are they poor? And why do people fear you? Lord Vishnu is love and does
not- Shut up, boy! You cannot be my son. My son would never speak to me this way. Guards! Give him a song trashing and starve him for a week. He will accept me as God.
Yes, my lord. Three years without food? And he's still praying to that Vishnu? We must tell the king.
He still prays to Vishnu? Vishnu is not God. I am. I have prayed to Lord Brahma, who
who has granted me a boon, where I am the most powerful, that I cannot be destroyed by man nor beast. Guards, send my sister Holika to me. It is time Prahlad is destroyed.
Right away, my lord.
Yes, my lord.
Holika, do you remember that boon you got? That boon where you cannot be burned by fire? Take Prahlad on your lap and set him on fire. I will get rid of him this time and not have to hear about this Vishnu, Vishnu, Vishnu.
As you wish, my lord.
Ha 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 ha.
Prahlad is alive and Holika is dead? But I thought she cannot be killed by fire.
Lord Vishnu must have protected him.
Glory to Lord Vishnu!
Glory to Lord Vishnu!
What? You're still alive? And Holika, what happened to her? She is dead? And you dare pray with my subjects to this Vishnu? You know what? Today, I will kill you myself. If Vishnu is your god, and he is so powerful, let us see him try to save you now.
People, let us pray and celebrate Holi, the festival of spring and colors, and the triumph of good over evil.
Holi aire kanhai, holi aire, holi aire kanhai, rang chalke suna de zara baansuri.
Ganana ganana kare shabd sunaye vachan, magare swachare. Ma sare ra
Yeah.
Dharmic Sabha's Dharmic Kendra was indeed festive, and I would like to say thank you to the thousands of Guyanese who supported our Holi Utsav, our Phagwa Mela, and who supported the countrywide Chautal Sammelans, whether you were on the east coast of Demerara or you were in Barbisa or Essequibo. It was a pleasure to join you in your celebrations, and I started off looking very clean, and before the day was out, you couldn't recognize me. But I enjoyed sharing these moments with you and playing a bit of Phagwa wherever I went. I really appreciate the support shown for all of our events, and I look forward to you continuing the year like that and coming out at our various events. I must say thank you to Digicel, to IC, and to NTN and GBTI for coming on board and helping us to celebrate Holi or Phagwa. And thank you to the many hardworking members of the Guyana Hindu Dharmic Sabha, specifically the members of the central body, Mahila Mandali and Dharmic Naujuan. Thank you so much. And because we are known for celebrations and events, along with our many social activities that deal with social issues or educational, health-oriented activities or religious and spiritual activities, the Guyana Hindu Dharmic Sabha is celebrating 180 years of Indian arrival in a grand way. Look forward for our calendar of events as we count down to May 5th, 2018. But the big day and the mega event that's coming your way on May 1, that's right, May 1st, the stadium will come alive. Guyana National Stadium will be the venue for Atif Aslam live in concert. Atif Aslam comes to Guyana for the first time. You've heard us talk about the various superstars. We have brought those to you, whether it was Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal, Sunidhi Chauhan, Alka Yagnik, Udit Narayan. Atif Aslam comes to you this time with his band, and that's happening on May 1 at the Guyana Stadium. Don't forget to book your tickets from now so that you can have some great seats, and you can do that by calling 227-6181. Tickets will be available later on in the week, but don't forget, reserve your tickets and enjoy Atif Aslam live in concert.
वैसे तो मन मेरा पहले भी रातों में अक्सर ही चाहत के हाँ सपने सजोता था।
जब कोई बात बिगड़ जाए, जब कोई मुश्किल पड़ जाए, तुम देना साथ मेरा, ओ हम नवा। तुमसे हूबहू
आरज़ू
पहली नजर में कैसे जादू कर दिया तेरा बन बैठा है मेरा जिया
नरमा तेरे संग यारा कुछ रंग बहारा तू रात दीवानी मैं जर्द सितारा
मुझे खुद से छोड़ दे तो मेरे यार बात बन जानी
रंग शरबतों का तू मीठे घाट का पानी मैं रंग शरबतों का तू मीठे घाट का पानी.
I've put you in mood for what's coming up for the first half of the year as we celebrate 180 years. I want to tell you thank you too for supporting all of the other mega concerts brought to you by the Guyana Hindu Dharmik Sabha. With your support and through every ticket that you bought, we were able to build Bal Nivas, our shelter for children who are victims of abuse in Ankerville quarantine. And today that shelter currently houses 40 kids. And we must say thank you to you because without your support at these mega concerts, we couldn't have built that. The shelter runs at the cost of $650,000 per month. And we must say thank you to many persons who keep contributing. Guyana Hindu Dharmik Sabha is a not-for-profit organization. What we do is voluntary and all our funds go towards various noble causes like our Bal Nivas. And the next venture that we are embarking on with the proceeds of the Atif Aslam show to give us a good kickstart for that will be the expansion school program where we're expanding our primary school and constructing a brand new secondary school. This is happening on the east coast of Demerara, so every ticket that you buy for Atif Aslam live in concert will indirectly be supporting the construction of our new school. In anticipation of your support, I say thank you and I say don't miss Atif Aslam live in concert. Simplify your life with the My Digicel app. Check for it on Google Play or the Apple Store. Get all your needs for Digicel at your fingertips. Thank you, Digicel. It was definitely my pleasure joining you on today's program of Kala Milan. Don't forget, Borwa Mangar closes off the season of spring and the holy period on Tuesday when the Chautal groups and goals will sing for the last day and will also chant from the pages of the Ramayana. I leave you with Namaskar and as I always do, the motto of the Guyana Hindu Dharmik Sabha, action thy duty, reward not thy concern.